Take control of your privacy with WinZip 18 by protecting the files you store in the cloud before you put them there. You can easily protect files when you share via cloud services by zipping and encrypting them first with WinZip's 128 or 256-bit AES encryption. AES encryption in WinZip offers users peace of mind when sharing valuable personal or business information. And when you upload files directly to the cloud, WinZip will auto-wipe or shred any temporary files that were created in the process. Take privacy protection into your own hands. Integration with leading cloud services enables you to add a layer of security before you upload or share files. To change the default level of encryption in WinZip, select the Settings tab in WinZip's ribbon menu, Conversion Settings, and Encryption. 128-bit and 256-bit refer to the size of the encryption key that's used to encrypt the data. 256-bit AES is stronger than 128-bit, but both of them can provide significantly greater security than a legacy zip method. Remember that the security of your data depends not only on the strength of the encryption method, but also on the strength of your password. You can customize password requirements in WinZip's Options dialog, found here in the Settings menu. Select the minimum character length and what character types must be included, such as upper and lowercase letters, numeric characters, and symbols. By setting a password policy, you can configure WinZip to only encrypt files once a password provided meets the strength requirements you've defined. With a WinZip Pro license, system administrators in enterprise environments can install and lock down a password policy to meet their organization's needs for password complexity. With WinZip 18, it's simple, safe, and easy to protect your files from unauthorized access with banking-level security and strong password protection. If you haven't already, please go to www.winzip.com, download the free trial version of WinZip 18, and check it out.